Hello, and welcome to the Mary Music's virtual end of the year recital. My name is Corgan Baker, your teacher and host for today's recital. Despite the challenges that we have faced this year with the pandemic, I am so proud of all my students for being able to overcome these obstacles and make it to the end of the school year. To celebrate this, the students have worked hard at preparing some amazing performances for you to enjoy. This year, we were fortunate enough to be able to open our own professional recording studio in Oakville for our students to come on site and record their performances. All on-site performances were recorded following COVID-19 safety guidelines. Those who were not able to come in submitted a recording from the comforts of their own home. Feel free to support our performers today using the live chat available to the right of your screen. Please keep your comments positive as we have a lot of young viewers taking part in this viewing party. Now let's get comfortable and join me in welcoming my students to the screen.
Hi, my name is Tara and I'm going to be performing Jolene by Dolly Parton.
Jolene, 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 oh, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him even though you can. Your beauty is beyond compare. Flame locks of auburn hair with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Skin is soft like summer rain and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. And I could easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. And he talks about you in his sleep. It's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, please don't take him even though you can. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can. Had to have this talk with you. Happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. And you could have your choice and then, but I can never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. Jolene. Jolene, 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 oh, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him even though you can. Jolene, Jolene.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel it's so paper thin, like a house of cards, humble from caving in? Do you ever feel the word of barricade, 6 feet on the screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you? You just gotta ignite a light and let it shine. just on the night, like the 4th of July, 'cause Bubba cannot be replaced. If you only knew what the future holds. After a hurricane comes a rainbow, maybe a reason why all our doors are closed. So you can open one that leads you to the perfect road, like a lightning bolt. Your heart will glow, and when it's time you'll know, you just gotta ignite the light and let shine just on the night, like the 4th of July, 'cause baby,
my name is Dhruva Swani, and today I'll be singing All of Me by John Legend.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you. What's going on that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, I'm around. you're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose and win. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Give me all of you, cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all though it's hard, 'cause all of me loves all of you, love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose and win, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.
Thanks for listening.
Hello, my name is Sarah, and I will be playing the snake.
As Romans rule, I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black. She held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love. So I never went back. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, a the vacancy signs. There's no one beside you in your soul. They both are satisfied. Illuminate the nose on the vacancy signs. There's no one beside you in your soul embarked. Then I'll follow you into the dark. Then I'll follow you into the dark.
My name is Asher, and I am going to play our special waltz.
Hi, my name is Ayesha Shimnani, and I'll be performing Fix You by Coldplay.
Down below, when you took. Thank you.
Today we've come to an end to this viewing party. But before we go, I want to give a big congratulations to each of our performers for participating in our virtual year-end recital. I also want to thank the family members that helped prepare and capture these performances so that we can all enjoy them today. We are so grateful to our Merriam Music families for their ongoing support and cooperation. A lot of work was put into making these recitals happen, so I also want to give a quick shout out to the production and editing team for their work in recording some of the performances and for editing these recitals for your viewing pleasure. I had a great time hosting this virtual recital and can't wait to see what's in store next year. In the meantime, don't forget to book your summer lessons or use your summer lesson towards our camp to take advantage of the summer programming the school has to offer. Until then, stay safe and have a great summer.